students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, we will move to the lesson.
Dear children, we all love to get together with our friends and have fun, isn't it? We like our favorite dishes even better when we share them with our friends. In short, we all love a party. Correct? You may have attended parties or you may even have given some. What do you think makes a good party? Expensive, fancy clothes, costly decorations, rich food. Yes, such things may make a party look glamorous. But is that enough or even necessary to make the people happy? Dear children, we will learn about the party in English of standard 5th, and name of the topic is Be a Good Host and Guest. Here in this lesson, we will come to know how to be a good host and how to be a good guest. Okay? A good party is where the host and the guest can both enjoy themselves and be happy. Here, dear children, you can see a lady inside the house at the door. She is host. Okay, she is going to throw the party. She is the host of the party. And the lady who is standing outside the door, she is the guest. She came for the party. Understood the meaning of the host and guest? Host means one who throws the party. And guest means one who comes to enjoy the party. Okay, the party should have pleasant memory in the minds of all. Let us see what we can do to make sure that a party becomes memorable in a good way. Okay, if you are the host, these are the things that you should remember to do. We can write here duties of party. These duties are divided into three parts. That is the first one, duties before the party. Okay, you are planned to give the party to your friends. Then there are three parts. First part is duties before the party. Second, duties during the party, means on the day of the party. And third one is duties after the party. When your party is over, then also there are some duties to be performed. These are called as after the party. Okay. Means there are three types of duties: before the party, during the party, and after the party. Okay. Now, dear children, yes, before the party, what all we have to do, we will see here. Yes, consult your family members first, whether they like your idea or not. Okay, they will help you to choose a suitable date, time, place, and menu. Decide with the help of your parents. Okay, what all to decide? Date, time, and place, and menu. Isn't it? You have to take your parents' help for this. Okay, after that, make a list of friends and relatives to be invited. Yes, we invite selected members who are close to us, right, for our party. So make a list of your friends or whatever to whom you are going to invite. Next thing is, prepare the invitation card or invite the guests by calling. See here, send the invitations well in advance. Okay, you have to send the invitation before, means well in advance. You may extend an invitation orally or you may send a written invitation. Make sure that your invitation includes all the necessary information. That is, who is inviting whom, the occasion, why you are giving the party, okay, when and where it will be held, what day, what time, what place. Each and every information should be there on the card, invitation card, okay. Otherwise, call your friends or relatives and invite them. Tell them each and everything about the party, okay. That is the reason, time, place, and where it is, okay. All that you have to inform. The next thing is, consult parents and decide menu. Yes, dear children, here choose a menu that your guests will enjoy. As a good host, you should consider your guests' preference first. Here you can see the menu card. Can you see here on the table? By this, you can choose the proper dishes which your guests will like. Okay, like this pizza, burger, according to the age and according to the taste, you can select the menu. Okay, dishes, different dishes that you have to remember. Next is, plan and buy the decoration items. If the party is for the birthday, okay, then we decorate our rooms, correct? The party place. So that whatever the function, try and decorate according to the situation. What to buy, how to decorate, yes, how to do the lightings, all that you have to plan well in advance. Okay. Next thing is, plan the games and collect the materials. Yes, nowadays what happens when we go to the party, there will be some games, right? So you also want to keep the games, then plan the games which are suitable for your age and collect the materials for the games. You can see here the glasses, right? There are so many types of games you can see nowadays. We can get the different types of games on the net, right? Which are party games, indoor games. And they are small also, very funny. All will enjoy these types of games, right? So that you have to collect the material to the games. The next thing is, buy the return gifts. Yes, on the party, they all will give you the gift, correct? The guests, they bring the gift on your party. So if you want to return them something, then buy the return gifts according to the number. Okay. Next thing is, buy the cake. Yes, if it is birthday party you are going to throw, then cake is very important. You have to order the cake. Now, during the party day has arrived. Okay, today is the party day, and now before the guests come, you must be ready with everything. See how this family is ready? So be ready before your guests arrive. Okay, next thing is, your decorations, food preparations should be ready before the people arrive. Everything should be ready before the guests arrive. You must greet all your guests when they arrive. If they don't know one another, you must introduce them. You should see that all your guests are comfortable and happy, and you too enjoy the party with your guests. Okay? And you should serve the food politely, making sure that everyone is served that they want. And see that everyone is enjoying the party. Here also you have to see that everyone eats and plays the games. Serve them properly. Take care of each and everyone. Yes, dear children, try to make everyone participate in the games. Okay? Here are some common party games. Like Simon Says. Here you can see in the picture the granny. She became a Simon and she is telling some actions and all they are following her. Simon says hands up, then all will hands up. Simon says claps, then all will claps. Simon says jump, then all will jump. Right? Like this game, it gives too much fun. The next game is whisper. Yes, here we will whisper something in one's ear. Then he will pass to the next. Then she will pass to the another one like this. It goes on. Next thing is pin the tail on the donkey. Can you see here? Here we have to pin the tail on the donkey. Donkey picture is there. Correct? Here we have to pin the tail. But what? When they can't see this, the picture of the donkey, they will pin anywhere the tail. Correct? So it also becomes very funny. Next is charades. Yes, you know this. That is four words. You have to tell about the word or picture name. Hindi picture, Hindi movie or English movie. Like this. You are familiar with this game, isn't it? Next thing is musical chair. In this game, each and everyone participates. They willingly participate, the old man and the children all together play this. Isn't it? Next thing is hot and cold. This is a guessing game. This also gives much fun. Like this, try to make everyone participate in these types of small games. Okay? Some more are there. Treasure hunt. Yes, here what happens, they keep the gift anywhere and the rest all people, they have to search the treasure, right? Yes, you should not keep playing with some friends and ignore others. You have to take care of everyone and ask them to participate in the games. See here some more games by using the glass. Okay. Next thing is see that everyone gets return gifts and say bye and thanks them when they leave your party. Okay. When it is time for the guests to leave, you should say goodbye and give them return gifts if you want to give and thank them personally. Okay, these are all on the day of the party, just we gone through, correct? Our party is over now. Now, what are the duties after the party? Yes, after the party, the most important of all, help clean up after a party. Yes, you have to help your parents to clean up the place, to keep everything in place, to wash the utensils, to wash the room. Correct? You have to help your parents. All together, you can clean the room and the place where you held the party. Right? Now, if you are a guest, here are some tips for you. Now, till now, we are the host. Correct? Now, the thing changed. If you are a guest, you are going to attend a party in your friend's house. Then here are some tips for you. You have to follow all these tips. Okay. See, you got the invitation from your friend. Then what you have to do? You have to acknowledge that you have received the invitation and let your host know whether or not you will attend the party. If you have time and you are free on that day, and that time you can say, yes, surely I will attend your party. And if you are busy or something important work you have on that day, then please tell them that it is not possible to attend the party on that day. Okay? They're like this, you have to acknowledge the host about your arrival. Okay? Next thing is, if you are choosing a present for your host, now you are ready to go, you are free on that day and you want to go to attend the party, then you think about the present or gift you want to give to your friend. Then how to buy this? A thoughtful gift is appreciated more than an expensive one. You know your friend. What all she likes, that you have to think before buying the gift for him or her. Okay? Buy the suitable gift which she or he will like. Next thing is, remember to remove the price tag or label from the gift. It is not polite to let your host know how much you have spent on the gift. If you are giving a t-shirt for your friend, then there will be a tag or price label, isn't it? You have to remove that before packing this gift. Wrap the gift well, and if possible, decorate the wrapping yourself. See here, he is wrapping a book, correct? He is going to give this book to his friend on birthday. Now he is wrapping with the color paper, and see, he is decorating the book. Got this? So nice decoration on the wrapping. You can do this. It has more value than the shopkeeper's decorations on the wrappings, isn't it? Now, dear children, you are ready to go to the party. Okay, on the day of the party, there are also some tips to follow. We will go through them. First, be punctual. Reach in time for the party. For example, if the party starts at 6 p.m., then try to reach by 6 p.m. Don't reach late. Okay? Second thing, if there is any work to be done in the party, then offer to help. Please go further and help them. Okay? Next thing is be friendly with the other guests. There will be so many guests, isn't it? You know some and you don't know some other guests, then also you have to be friendly with the other guests. Okay. Next thing, take part in the program and the games willingly. Yes, if any program will be there or in the games will be there, then you have to participate willingly. Next is appreciate the food and decorations honestly. Yes, there will be some decorations and you will be offered food. Then you have to appreciate the food and also the decorations. Don't waste food. This is very, very important. Don't waste food. Take only as much as you want. Okay? Don't take more and don't waste. When it is time for you to leave, approach your host and say goodbye. Yes, when the party comes to over, then you are going to leave, then please approach your host and say goodbye and say thank you to them. Yes, dear children, here are some points. See this. Later on, let your host know either personally or in writing how much you enjoyed the party. Yes, after 2 or 3 days or on the second day, you call your friend and you tell them about the party, that how much you enjoyed in that party. Okay? Next thing is, the success of a party should be measured by the goodwill and friendship it creates. Right? The success of a party should be measured by the goodwill and friendship it creates. Be you a host or a guest, do all you can to boost it. Remember these words, golden words. Yes, success of the party should be measured by the goodwill and the friendship it creates. Isn't it? If you throw the expensive party and if there is no fun, then what is the use of the party? The party should be memorable one, right? So, be you a host or a guest, do all you can to boost it. Yes, dear children, here we are going to complete our lesson. In this lesson, we learnt about the different tips to become a good host or to become a good guest in the party. Isn't it? Try to follow all these tips. Okay?
Thank you very much, students, for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new updated videos.